All right, so we have a crash set of SR2s, including the 19-inch here, the 20-inch ride, and the 19-inch China symbol. With this 19-inch ride, I noticed it has a very light feel to it. It's not super beefy. Definitely has a lighter texture to it when you strike it. This 20-inch ride over here, you can certainly use it as either a ride or a crash if you wanted to. Definitely a heavier symbol, has a lot of projection to it. For the most part, fairly bright. And then the 19-inch China symbol here, I'd lean more towards the darker side of things. Definitely a darker China symbol. Has a lot of attack, a lot of bite to it. And this set of SR2 symbols resembles the HHX line. You can get this exact set of crash symbols only at mysymbol.com.